Control, the UCAV is 2 miles ahead of me, and we are now in Russian airspace. The UCAV has ceased evading and has kept me within range. It's like it wants me to witness the attack.
Talon 1, confirm observational status only.
Listen to me. The caviar sweep scenario is not real. It's just some fictional war game thought up by some scientists in some think tank somewhere. It is not real.
If it is not real, why did they implant it in my brain?
Bogey alert, bogey alert. Time to intercept 2-3 seconds.
Two Russian SU-37 Terminators in 090 degrees for 2-5 miles.
Missile launch. Missile
launch.
Once
in control, my stealth is compromised. I'm taking fire. Must engage.
Missile launch. Missile launch.
The chances of survival in single combat are less than 9%. Talon 1, we must fight as a team.
Has left the fight and is headed east over Lake Mikhail. I'm still engaging. Taking damage. Starboard engine losing power. Releasing chafing flare.
Now Eddie will prosecute caviar sweep. Do not try to stop me. Port fuel line ruptured. Fire bottle expended. My technology cannot fall under foreign control, so I cannot land.
Well then, Ten Man, you're shit out of luck. But I have orders and they are to bring you back to base. So let's talk about your mandate to survive. This is the way I see it. You got two options. You either do what I tell you, or you can crash and burn. Now what's it gonna be?
Eddie is a warplane. Eddie must have targets.
Well, you're on fire, warplane, and you don't have much time. Now I'm giving you an order. Cease pursuing all targets.
All targets canceled.
Okay, then, this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna drop altitude to 20 feet and reduce speed to 250 knots.
Complete system failure in 4-5 seconds. Talon 1, clarify your intentions.
You gave me your word,
And now I'm giving you mine.
Control, the UCAV is damaged, but back with the program. I don't have enough fuel to make it back to base, so I need an emergency divert now.
Pick me up. Here, send this. Operator Talon 1.
Relaying coordinates now on Talon's secure line Alpha.
This looks to be Alaska.
Yeah, it's the Brooks Range. There's a private corporation there maintains a secure facility. Not on any map, but believe me, it's there. You'll find the civilians prepared and very helpful.
And the UCAV?
We've sent tech support for him.
Sir, what is the status of Lieutenant Wade?
She's on approach. You have a safe landing, Ben. Out.
There is extreme tension in the captain's vocal patterns.
I know, he's lying. Eddie, you can do this. I need you to invade Primo and find the flight logs for Lieutenant Wade.
There is no record of Lieutenant Wade returning to the Abraham Lincoln. There is a log entry of a pilot punch-out over North Korea. What are my orders?
We go to Alaska. We don't have a choice.